Hello, friends. What does it mean to be genuinely loved? Is it even possible? Especially in the world where breakups and divorce rates are on the rise. This subject has caused a lot of controversy over the years. Some may even conclude that there is no such thing as true love, while others, on the other hand, are rather hopeful that being genuinely loved is possible. On whatever side you fall, you will be amused by the beautiful event that happened a while ago between a couple. This got the whole world shocked, and with this, you might probably find an answer to those questions on whether mutual love exists or if it's just a mirage. Make sure to watch the video till the very end, since this story has an unbelievable ending. Anytime a young couple gets together to shoot engagement pictures, there's something undeniably hopeful, witnessing them embark on a journey together. For Edmilson Alcantara and Karine de Souza from Ceará, Brazil, this incredible moment was not only special for them, but also for the photographer who had the opportunity to capture their beautiful and inspiring love story and share it with the world in the fall of 2018. Karine was born with a rare skin disorder called Xeroderma Pigmentosum, a genetic, non-contagious condition that makes her skin extremely sensitive to the damaging effects of ultraviolet rays. This disease, unfortunately, has no perfect cure, and so Karine has to live with it all her life. XP, as the disease is shortly called, often shows itself in the form of extreme sunburns after just minutes of exposure to full sun. The two main components of the disease are dry skin and alteration in skin color. This made life a long and difficult road filled with lots of hurdles along the way for her. She was diagnosed with her rare skin condition at the early age of 3. National Institutes of Health explain that almost all children with this rare genetic disease develop freckling of the skin in sun-exposed areas, such as the face, arms, and lips. They further added that most people with this skin disorder develop multiple skin cancers during their lifetime. These cancers occur most often on the face, lips, and eyelids. Knowing that she would be like this all her life must have been difficult for her. You know, not being able to live like every other person and having to spend on the consistent treatment that her condition requires could be so unbearable. But in all these, she learned to be strong and handle every situation without even understanding. I think that's what changes everything about the different situations and challenges we face as humans, being able to stand strong and being optimistic about the future. Ever since Karine was diagnosed, her family, along with her faith, were what kept her going. As time went by, she became better at handling her condition. She also chose not to talk about the struggles she was dealing with. However, due to her condition, she had to be hospitalized many times and thus couldn't complete her education. Karine found a new community that consists of people beyond her family and friends to support her. She became an inspiration to many who were also facing difficult situations in life by sharing her story on her social network pages, and this attracted a lot of followers from all around the world. She continued inspiring people. Little did she know that she would find the love of her life in the process. On one particular day, Karine posted a picture along with text about the hostile attitude she faces on her Facebook page. The post was picked up and shared by another Facebook page, on which Edmilson, who was living in Rio de Janeiro, was a follower. Seeing the post, he visited Karine's profile and sent her a friend request. That's how it all begins, right? Soon after, Edmilson began to read Karine's post and like all of her pictures. On January 28, 2018, the couple started to converse with each other. After 5 months of writing back and forth, Karine went to Rio de Janeiro, and they finally met in person. Such a wonderful beginning of this story, right? Not long after, Edmilson proposed to Karine, and she accepted it straight away. Who wouldn't, right? After her story went viral, a professional photographer, Daniel Panison from Rio Grande do Sul, came across it on Instagram and offered to do a photo shoot for the couple. The beautiful, magical, and very special day eventually resonated with the thousands of people around the world who saw the couple's endearing love through Panison's lens. The photographer was touched by their authentic relationship, which was built on true feelings and not appearance. Having depicted your love brought me peace and much inspiration for the soul, a translation of Panison's post reads. Since then, Panacin's post has gone viral and touched the hearts of many people the world over. Karine mentioned she was touched by the hundreds of encouraging and appreciative comments and messages she has received, but still had to deal with many prejudiced people who had offensive responses for her. People can be so demeaning, but come to think of it, who would have thought that something like this could happen, especially to her? That's even what makes it so beautiful. A few months later, Karine and Edmilson tied the knot in a beautiful ceremony on July 27, 2019, and have been happily living together ever since. Edmilson has also become a father figure to Karine's three children, Gabrielle, Kawani, and Gabrielle. Edmilson works at a restaurant to provide for the family, whilst Karine is an excellent housewife who loves to cook and take care of the house. A proud homemaker. Meanwhile, Karine, who has visited the operating room 82 times now and lost her lower lip, the left part of her nose, and right ear, along with a disease reaching her left eye and causing blindness, has a piece of advice to those facing difficulties in life. She said, "Never give up on yourself. Never stop believing in better days. And most important of all is to have faith." She further emphasizes that love exists. Believe me. What do you love about this story? Do not hesitate to share your thoughts in the comment section right below. If you ask me, something I love about this story is the fact that Karine was able to stay motivated and stand strong for herself and inspire other people. And while doing this, she met someone who cherishes her, despite her seeming difficulty. Love is a beautiful thing, especially if it involves someone who adores you and accepts you for who you are. This story proves that. It doesn't matter what people think, it never has mattered. Now let me repeat my questions. What is true love? Does true love exist? I want to know your answers. So friends, we have come to the end of today's video. I'm sure you enjoyed it and you were inspired. For more stories such as this, make sure to subscribe to this channel, click the notification bell so you can be updated when new content is released, and give this video a like. See you in the next video. Bye!